Hey everyone, happy Monday to you. Just wanted to bring you a nice little quick little showcase of a new LP that I'm coming up with called Miss Whitney's Class. Basically what that is, as you can see, as the girls are right here playing, Whitney is going to be taking her time raising and teaching these four little girls right here, who were submitted by some of the awesome fans in the Sims community and from my BlaqueEssence Productions page. And she is going to raise them up until, I want to say, a teenager or a young adult. I'm not particularly sure, but this is another mini-series that I've been wanting to do. I think it's going to be something different, something fun. But basically what Whitney's going to do is she's just going to raise these girls, you know, teach them how to be young ladies, teach them how to be... teach them how to have class and humility. Basically, that's really what it is. And we're just going to raise these girls and, you know, just kind of make sure they leave home with the kind of class that Whitney left home with when, you know, she went off into the world. So that's basically what it is. I just want to give you that. I haven't worked on anything as of yet. We'll let the girls kind of play around with their little water balloon fight. But we are going to be playing an Island Paradiso. Because I do want to spend more time. Let me pause it for just a second because the girls are making too much noise. We are going to be spending time in Island Paradiso. Like I said, it's going to be summer. My goodness, let me get this camera right. It's going to be summer all the time because this world seems to have the worst time transitioning from different seasons, let alone trying to transition from late night to in the morning. You know, this world has just the hardest time doing that. So the house is not done. As a matter of fact, we just moved to this lot. So this is a bachelor pad that came with Island Paradiso, and I'm gonna do it up, fix it up. You know how I do with when it comes to houses and stuff. And the girls are going to be staying in this particular house, okay? So there's going to be a lot of renovation that's going to take place here because we're going to be living in a house with five people. Now, I already have a hard time dealing with four Sims in a house, but we got five people, four girls and one grown-up. So this is going to be, just sit back and watch me struggle, okay? But I wanted to let you guys know what was going on since a lot of you wanted to know when I was going to start uploading again. And this week is going to be it. Now, I'm very busy off the PC this week. Business-wise, so, but I will have time to, record at least the first episode, of this brand new series. Again, it's called Miss Whitney's Class, and I hope it goes the route that I want it to go. We're kind of gonna wing it. I told you the idea of it, but we're gonna wing it. We're gonna see where it goes, okay? So, that's all I want to show for now. I hope you guys are ready for it. I'm excited, and I will see you in the first episode of Miss Whitney's Class. Ooh, right in the face.